posted a video a couple days ago, or actually a week ago, on the CGS Hyperion QD762 suppressor. I love this suppressor so much for this 7.5-inch 308. I honestly don't think there is anything that is better. Not just the gun, but the suppressor. So we're going to shoot 10 rounds, 150 grain 308, actual ammo, through a closed end cap CGS Hyperion 762, no ears, and indoors. You can see the ceiling. Here you go. Going quiet. Such a phenomenal suppressor. Can't say enough about it. Love CGS. Thanks, guys.